We got some more here. Got a flame shock, which is a name that I have not seen in a long time. I've tried because I'm sick of getting shallow. Lots of offense and no healing. So it goes. We will fight on. Interesting. Kind of okay giving away that wind blade. I always let people build up their wraiths like crazy for some reason. Bad habit of mine. I'm not sure. It's avoidable in this case. It is avoidable in this case. I can avoid it. I can trade the impaler for the windblade, which is a great trade for me. Shadow ain't gonna die then, and it prevents the wraith from getting powered up too. Me like you. I do like this trade. Do all special kills. Having a ninja that early kind of sucks for me. I think I can kill that archer in 3 hits with nope, that's false. That's not true. Okay. I'm wrong. Okay. If I don't draw a shaman here, things are gonna get bad. Not good. Not good. He's gonna find out too. If I were him, I would just I would run and KO one of those XRs and see if he can force my hand. We'll see what he ends up trying. Yeah, a little bit of downtime going here. Never really know quite how to deal with downtime on stream. Could bring up XCOM. Play some XCOM. All the way for some more turns. People like, no. No, he's just going straight for my crystals. Alright. Not gonna have that amount of damage allowed. Shaman! All the shamans are buried. They are buried! Let's see what damage is done here. That's mean. I need to have like one turn in this position where both of these guys are alive. If I can keep them both alive in here, then it's possible I can pull it off. But I just don't think he's ever going to give me that opening. I don't need to use the meat. The meat's unnecessary for this warrior. Because you get 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. So if I can use this meat cleverly. Interesting. I'm gonna come back to this in a minute. Maybe there's an opening here. Maybe there's an opening. Okay, so he's going all out ham on the Wraith. Not surprising. Make that Void Monk scared for his life. my rate, is my shadow in actual danger? That's the question I want to know. I don't think he is. It's 450 times 4 is 1800. Times 0.6 is 1080. Yeah, you're not in danger. Shadow OP. Shadow OP! I like the idea of getting some crystal revenge and turning the card. I don't know if I can win playing this way, but I'm gonna have some fun. A little split out like that. Come on. Figure out a solution. Gotta figure it out. May not be a solution. think I'm gonna have to be sneaky in order to pull it off. So I might need to be defensive for now. I like this because, it still is the same range to the medic. And this X-Ro can be knocked back to this deploys tile. So it's gonna be harder for the soldier to kill him while maintaining the range. I like this move. We'll see what happens. I'm playing a little desperate right now, but I kind of have to. Wow. He's just going ham on these crystals. Pretty much that simple. Oh, pre-scroll. Oh, boy. I don't want to play against a preschool. I think I want to turtle up. Say, come a little closer, and I'll just dispel that scroll. Come a little bit closer. Putting this whole hoax on this raid being just like incredibly effective. Let's see. I could give up this plus one point. I'd be okay with giving it up first of all. If that's the way it chooses to go. Alright. Out of turns for a little bit.